Yes, your biometric finger scanners are still the safest hygienic solution for student and staff ID management in your schools. According to the CDC, the COVID-19 virus does not spread easily by touching surfaces or objects and recommends using a 70% alcohol solution for use against the virus. It's easy to clean your finger scanners with a spritz of an alcohol solution. It's also easy to have each person touch an alcohol sponge to clean their finger, touch a paper towel to dry their finger, and then scan. We call it Clean Dry Scan. It's simple, easy, fast, and accurate. Your finger scanners just may be the most hygienic spots your students touch all day.